Child of God, you are blessed wherever you are in the name of Jesus. My name is Pastor Nnaemeka Okwor Ihewejeweme from Shalom Elohim Church Worldwide. I have a vision and I have a dream concerning your life. And the Lord told me that you have suffered so much. And the Lord told me that you have suffered those years, that this year is your year of testimonies. I don't know where you are watching me from. I don't know where you are listening to this video from. I don't know where you are seeing this video from. But I want to prophesy to you that God of 11:59 minutes will fight for you and he will vindicate you. Have you been looking for your paper in overseas? Go back to that office. The Lord will make it to be successful this time in the name of Jesus. Is there anything that your enemy might have done concerning your destiny? Is there anything that have been the engineering failure in your life? I declare testimony in your life. I declare testimony in your life. Wherever you are now and watching me now, I release the anointing of the Lord upon your life. Be connected and be released, both physical and spiritual, in the name of Jesus. I call upon the name of God the Father, God the Son, and God the Holy Spirit to fight for you wherever you are in the name of Jesus. Have you been looking for your visa? You have tried and tried and tried. Nowhere your visa has been nowhere to avail. But from this moment, I prophesy visa in your life in the name of Jesus. Thousands and millions of people have been laughing at you. They have seen you last year, 2019. They have seen you. They have called you names. They have called you names what they want to call you. Forget about it. The Lord is about to do something new again in your life. As he said in the book of Isaiah 43 from verse 19. He said, forget ye the old things that I have done. Behold, I will do a new thing. The Lord will do a new thing again in your life. The Lord says in the book of Matthew 7 verse 7. He said, knock, seek, ask that it will be granted. As a child of God, that door that you have been knocking on, that door must be opened for good in the name of Jesus. Every satanic barrier, every satanic chain, every satanic handcuff holding your testimony from your paternal side, from your maternal side, from this moment, I root you physically and spiritually in the name of Jesus. You spirit of barrenness, that spirit of barrenness, that rose sperm count, there have been a problem in your marriage. As you are hearing my voice now, I declare instant healing in the name of Jesus. Listen to me. You have been encountering hatred. People are hating you not because they want to hate you, but because they can't be like you. They don't even have reason hating you. Every satanic spirit that engineered people to hate you, when you're supposed to testify, there will be hatred. When you're supposed to glorify, people will be crying for what God is about to do in your life. Every evil hatred from your enemy, going from one place to another, because he hates you, he don't want your destiny to be glorified, to be announced, wherever that your enemy might have taken any oath that he must eliminate your destiny. I rose you from this moment. I rose you from this moment. I rose you from this moment. I brighten your career. Your destiny with the blood of Jesus is brightened because you are a child of God. You shall not die. You must live in the name of Jesus. Brother, my sister, you have borrowed last year. People have been seeing you as a borrower. You have been borrowing from one place to another. Forget about it. This time, you'll be the one to render to your enemies in the name of Jesus. That business you are doing that have refused to grow, it will grow from this day in the name of Jesus. In the name of Jesus. Any charm prepared by your enemy in any office, any charm prepared by your enemy, both Nigeria, overseas, both Igbo, Hausa, Yoruba, anywhere they traveled to prepare that charm just to bring you down, I lose you this moment. I connect you with this grace of God. You are graced with the blood of Jesus. Wherever you are, you are sick, you are looking for your paper that Lord will give you your paper completely in the name of Jesus. You searching for your visa, that Lord will give you your visa. You are losing that bad dreams, that whenever you do, whenever you dream this dream, you normally see yourself set back. You normally witness set back. Any man bringing you back spiritually, any man bringing you back spiritually in dream from this moment, I declare power of the Holy Ghost to fight for you this night in the name of Jesus. I give you from now on to the 1 month, you will testify. Anybody that have taken an oath and said over his or her dead body, will you testify? The person will die. The person will die. Oye obuna uli na hage ni aga iko adendo. You testify your able mother. Oya uli ezibui. The person will die. The person will die. You will glorify. You will be more than your father. The Lord will bless you more than your father. The Lord will bless you more than your father. In the name of Jesus. In the name of Jesus. You are not going to stop as your father stopped. You are going to stop in a greater way. And your sons are going to stop again higher than you stopped. In the name of Jesus. In Jesus' mighty name, I pray. I declare grace. Take it. Take it. Take it. In Jesus' mighty name, I pray. Amen.